thus far.
And in that last at bat, it makes you think this guy might have went up there looking for the breaking ball.
Oh, hang on now. This ball is crushed into left field, and this one ain't coming back. This ball is gone.
It's getting pretty comical now. Their sixth home please. Run of the game, and they're now
pitching for the Marlins. Number 55, Taylor Rogers.